guys, this is Kritika. Welcome back to my channel. I'm in Bangalore. I'm here for a couple of days visiting my cousin and her husband, and I thought I'll make a vlog about it. So just to give you a history about me and Bangalore, this is not my first time being here. I've been here numerous times before. In fact, one of my jobs was in Bangalore, so I've worked here as well. And I really love this city. I'm so happy to be back. I think the last time I was here was almost 2 years ago, so I'm really excited to be here. So the plan for the next 2 days is just to go around, eat some nice food, do a little bit of sightseeing also, because I realized I've never done sightseeing in Bangalore, and take you guys along on that journey. I hope you enjoy this video, and if you're new here, be sure to subscribe and let's just get started. So Bangalore is really famous for its breakfast food. So our first stop is this restaurant called Taza Tindi, which from what I can tell looks really crowded and popular. Also, my brother-in-law Hemant is showing me around. Thank you so much.
Hello.
He's from Bangalore, so he's taking me around and showing me places.
Looking forward to an awesome day today.
Got masala dosa. Surprisingly, they don't serve sambar here. Then we've got idli and chutney, and this is kesari bhat, which I can't have because I'm vegan and this has ghee in it. So this restaurant has a fairly limited menu, but apparently they specialize in those limited options that they serve. So I'm having a masala dosa. The dosa is so good. I don't know how they've managed to make it so crispy, even though it's really thick, but it tastes really delicious. That breakfast was really nice. I really enjoyed the masala dosa, which was very surprising because I never eat masala dosa. Usually I have a plain dosa, but we accidentally ordered a masala dosa for me, so I had to eat it, but I really enjoyed it. So I just met Sam and Suraj over here.
Hey guys.
Suraj has actually watched my videos, so that was really awesome.
It was helpful to for me while I went to visit Pondicherry.
So yeah, thanks for watching my videos.
And I took a selfie with her, so I'm gonna get famous, I hope. So yeah, good stuff. Right. All the best.
Nice meeting you guys. Bye. So tourist spot number one is the beautiful Vidhan Sauda. I've seen this building so many times while driving past this, but I've never actually stopped and seen it up close. And this is the first time I'm realizing how beautiful this building is. Just look at it. So a little bit about Vidhan Sauda. This is the Legislative Assembly of Karnataka, and apparently this is the biggest legislative assembly in India, and I'm not surprised because this is massive. Also, I never realized the High Court was right across the street from here. Every time we drive past Vidhan Sauda, it's so pretty that I'd always be looking at this, that I never realized the High Court was right here. So earlier I think you could go inside the building as well, but you can't anymore because of security reasons. But this building is beautiful, definitely worth seeing. So right behind the High Court is Cubbon Park, and I've never been to Cubbon Park before, which is a shame because I've been to Bangalore so many times, and Bangalore is actually the garden city of India. But I'm finally here now. Cubbon Park is actually one of the most beautiful parks in Bangalore, and if you're here early in the morning, you can see a lot of cute dogs. Unfortunately, we're here in the middle of the day. It's quite a hot day, but surprisingly it's quite pleasant in the park. So we're just gonna take a stroll now and show you the place. Wow, this part looks so different from the rest of the park. Check out all these bamboo trees. So we're now at Brigade Road, which is my favorite place in Bangalore. We're actually on Church Street, which is just off Brigade Road. We're really dehydrated, so trying to find a place to have some juice. So we're at Blue Frog on Church Street, and I got a healthy juice. Decided to move outside because the weather is quite nice, and this is what I'm eating. Looks good. The food here is really good, and surprisingly this place is not that expensive. Also I have Zomato bowls, so we ordered two pastas and only had to pay for one, so that was awesome. So just had lunch and met up with Fiona. Hi. Who's been subscribed to me for so long. So nice to meet you. And she was so sweet, she got me a gift.
Thank you so much.
So Fiona and I are just checking out the school bookstore on Church Street. So I'm kind of done at Brigade Road. My brother-in-law was not feeling well, so he had to leave. But I'm just here doing my own thing. It's kind of hot, so I'm thinking I'll go to a mall and do some shopping. So I'm at Garuda Mall having some juice. And I have with me my friend Abhishek, who you've probably seen before in my videos. I'm so tired. I don't know why. I haven't even done much today, but I'm really tired. And I couldn't find anything vegan to drink here, so I'm settling for Mosambi juice, which is not bad. MG Road, and look who I'm with.
Hi guys, it's been a while.
It's been a long time.
I'm back on Kritika.
And how are you doing?
I'm good, I'm in Kritika so much.
And where are we traveling to next?
We're going to decide that tonight.
Yeah, tonight is the night. So we're at Cafe Azure on MG Road, eating some pasta and fries. I feel like we're back in Thailand, because this is what would happen there as well. Bangalore, and yesterday didn't really go according to plan. We had a lot of things planned, but my brother-in-law fell sick, so I kind of had to change my plans. I ended up meeting a few of my friends, which was also really nice. Today we're off to a late start. Right now I'm at this cafe called Inerjuvate in Koramangala, and it looks really cute. Look at this. So a lot of you guys recommended this cafe called Carrots in Koramangala, but I checked online and it was shut right now. So I found this other cafe which is also vegan friendly, so I thought I'll try it out. I haven't had coffee in so long, so the first thing I'm gonna do is order some coffee. Also, I'm here with my cousin sister Shweta Nini.
Hi.
My brother-in-law, who you've already seen before.
Hi.
And my niece, who is asleep right now. Oh my god guys, they have nachos with vegan cheese sauce. I'm gonna die. So obviously I'm getting that. And I'm getting vegan cold coffee, which sounds awesome. So my cold coffee is here. Last time I had coffee was like 3 weeks ago, I'm not even joking. So I'm so happy to be having this. Also, look who just woke up. Lila. Hi. So we've got some assorted momos here. This one is beetroot. That's spinach. This is ragi. Not sure what that is, but looks really delicious. Look here, look here, look here, look here. Tell everyone, did you like the food? Did you like the food here? Although you only had milk. Did you like this place? Okay, she's not interested in talking right now, but the place was nice, the food was amazing, the menu was really nice and interesting, and if you're vegan, this place is awesome, and I'm glad I finally got some coffee. So we are now at Bangalore Club. We've come to see some of our relatives. This club is one of the oldest clubs in Bangalore. So I've been to Bangalore Club a few times before, but I've never actually seen this place. So Baba is giving me a tour of Bangalore Club now. Baba tells me that Bangalore Club is the oldest club in Bangalore. It's almost 150 years old, and getting a membership here is really difficult. The wait list goes on for almost 15 years. So how long have you been a member here?
38 years.
38 years, wow, that's a long time. So Winston Churchill, I think that's him, was also a member of this club. And he actually owed some money to this club, which had to be written off.
This is 13 rupees.
13 rupees. So done at Bangalore Club, we're at UB City now. I'm with my friend Akhil. who's from Vellore.
I'm very camera shy.
And I met up with Vipul, who has been subscribed to me for a while. He's come all the way to meet me, which is super sweet. So Akhil, where are you taking me?
Cafe Noir.
Okay, sounds good. So Akhil and I have decided to eat some dessert. We've got some creme brulee, which looks really nice. And wait, what is this called?
Opera.
Opera.
Which looks less nice.
Yeah, which looks less nice. So I'm heading back home now. Can't believe 2 days in Bangalore went by so fast. I had so much fun here. I love Bangalore as a city. And before coming here, I had a lot of plans, but I didn't end up doing most of those things. I ended up doing a lot of other things though, which was also really fun. I met some of my friends after really long, which was nice. I also met some of you guys. I really enjoy meeting my subscribers, and some of you guys got me gifts, which was so sweet. So thank you so much for that. I also had a really good time with my cousin and her family. So overall, this was such a good trip. I hope you enjoyed watching this video. If you did, give it a like, leave a comment, subscribe to my channel, and I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye.